percent from the field in this game. 17 points from Danny Green, 10 apiece from Duncan and Kawhi Leonard. Love them.
In the area, now we've seen that four or five times already.
Duncan.
107-106.
Come back and get him again. Free up Gary.
Neal, 7 seconds. They hedge and double team him. Manu inside Duncan. Score!
Parker, pick and roll with Splitter, doesn't fly. Comes back, gets it from Timmy.
Now to Duncan. Nice fake and
figure out should it go under or over the top. By that time, the ball's already in the basket.
And the Spurs, a game after they get
Tony Parker finds Tim. Has all four of the Spurs points.
G off the bench.
Duncan nearly stolen by Ariza, and Splitter almost lost it. Feeds Duncan.
Ginobili defended by Aflalo.
Now Duncan.
He didn't jump up.
Now Parker again runs to pick and roll with Duncan.
Back to 27-21. Grizzlies by 6. Duncan match up against Spates. Out in front. Right to the post.
One should get it easy. Look at the basket, and that time Kemba Walker knocks down the triple.
The ball movement for the Spurs. Bobcats trying to stay connected.
I think Kevin O'Connor went out in the offseason was to try to show up the three-point shooting, and he found Foy, Mo Williams.
NBA in assists, 25 a game, and the guy with the ball right now, he's in the top 5 in assist to turnover ratio.
Duncan back, along with now Neal Jackson, Kawhi Leonard, and Dia. It's Kamen. Great fake. Goes up.
They approach defending him.
Oh, sure. They're going to make adjustments. But I think most of it was effort and the fact that we were just running out of gas. That's when we started to get a little tired on the roof.
Years now, this guy's been doing it.
Having a terrific year shooting three, Tony Parker as well. Good passing.
Here's Danny Green. Again in the paint, spots Duncan.
1 year at Texas now, after some good prep time in the D League, running the show here for the
even get a possession or a shot out of that trip down the floor.
Spread it with Green, defended by Mayo. Duncan takes it outside. Joseph in for the injured Tony.
I shoot the ball a little bit, and he's a tough kid.
Second,
very tricky by the Clippers, not so subtle. That one they can't get away with it.
Parker kicks out, Bonner to Leonard, down to Timmy. Inside. Parker going to the bucket. Duncan. Parker back for the Spurs. Penetrating. Dishing. Duncan with a miss.
1 of 10 from the field. He hasn't been able to find his groove as of late.
1 of 5 tonight.
Dante Jones cashes in at the foul line. And here we go with the San Antonio offense. Dunk it off the glass.
You can say great Scott, right?
Yes, sir. 33-20.
From two guys. 4 from Blake and 3 from Jameson. Neal. Move it around the horn. Meeks up in the jersey of Green. Duncan's going to take
this. May be a blessing in disguise.
8-point lead. To shoot. Parker flips it up. Back. Duncan inside. Duncan inside. Single coverage by Sean Duncan goes right. In and out. Halfway down. By the way, for Dia, that's only his 5th three-pointer of the playoffs. Nice entry pass.